Welcome back. A man wanted for murder in Austin is in Bell County Jail tonight. This is Darcy Deshay McMillan of Round Rock. Austin police say he shot and killed 24-year-old Zach Ledbetter last week. Police officers found Ledbetter Thursday night in the 500 block of Arnolfo Alonzo Way with obvious injuries. Paramedics tried to revive him, but he was pronounced dead. So far, investigators are not releasing any information about a motive.